ActiveBatch, an enterprise job scheduling and workload automation from Advanced Systems Concepts Incorporated, simplifies the development and automation of workflows faster and more reliably than using traditional processes such as scripting. ActiveBatch consolidates closed scheduling systems found in platforms, applications, and databases and incorporates them into a single automation platform. By simplifying the automation of business and IT operational processes via a single solution, IT operations can reduce the time to implementation, improve service levels, and reduce the cost of operations. ActiveBatch is your single point of control for orchestrating IT operations, such as Microsoft SharePoint, Exchange, or Active Directory processes, while also passing data and managing dependencies between critical applications and data sources, such as Oracle, SAP, SQL Server, Informatica, and many others. To further streamline IT operations, an enterprise automation solution requires robust monitoring, alerting, and resource management. To enhance and extend these capabilities, ActiveBatch supports Microsoft System Center by providing direct integration with System Center Operations Manager, Service Manager, and Virtual Machine Manager to provide operators with the ability to monitor key business processes, alert the help desk when a failure occurs, and dynamically provision and allocate virtual resources throughout the enterprise. The ActiveBatch Management Pack for System Center Operations Manager allows IT operations to monitor the essential workloads and processes critical to the success of their business. With ActiveBatch, operators can monitor the performance and health of the ActiveBatch job scheduler, execution agents, and specific jobs and processes, all from within the SCOM console. And if an alert is raised, IT operations can use the ActiveBatch extension for System Center Service Manager to automatically create and update an incident within Service Manager to shorten the time to resolution. By using a comprehensive set of job steps, alert actions, and event triggers within the ActiveBatch extension for Service Manager, a user can interface with the incident management operations of Service Manager to create a ticket. And once the problem is resolved, automatically update the ticket within Service Manager. Finally, users can dynamically provision and manage virtual environments for higher resource availability and reduced costs of operations with the ActiveBatch extension for System Center Virtual Machine Manager. Use ActiveBatch to automate the provisioning and management of your virtual environment by building workflows that can include any of the dozens of ActiveBatch job steps for Virtual Machine Manager, or let ActiveBatch take control and automatically provision virtual resources using SCVMM in advance of workload execution to ensure that workloads have adequate resources to successfully complete, so SLAs are met. Simplify the automation of IT operational and business processes via a single automation solution. ActiveBatch Workload Automation.